Depends on how you define alien, the doctor said simply. They were human once. In 2006, the world is about to be overwhelmed by a disaster that might destroy human civilization. The inversion of the Earth's magnetic field. Deep in an Arctic base, the flip-back team is frantically devising a system to reverse the change in polarity. Above them, the SS Elysium carries its jet-set passengers on the ultimate cruise. On board is Ruby Doville, a journalist sent to record the flip-back moment. Instead, she finds a man called the Doctor, who is locked out of a strange green box he says is merely a part of his time machine. And she finds old enemies of the Doctor, silver giants at work beneath the ice. The New Adventures of Doctor Who. Iceberg, written by David Banks. Read by James Leeper. Chapter 1. Somewhere. Log on 22:23, Friday 22nd December 2006. File. Story. Talk. Talk to Nano. Keep out the probing. Say anything. Tell the story. No one will get to read it. No one will read the file, unless they do. But they're reading it now. Reading me. Probing me. Keep out the probing. Talk. Keep talking. Can't think straight. I trusted him, and he betrayed me. Didn't he? How could he? How could he go over to them? You're still with me, Nano. Aren't you? Taking in my every word. I can see the glow of your monitor light, flashing at every word I speak, every whisper. I'm surprised they didn't take you from me. They will, when they return. They'll take you apart, Nano, destroy your software, recycle you. Then they will take me apart. They've got him. They'll have you. They'll take away everything sooner or later when they return. Mustn't think of that. Talk, keep talking. Tell the story of what's been going on. Perhaps I can hide you somewhere, Nano. When they take me away, someone might find you. Sometime, buried in the ice, a million years from now. If I don't get out of here as me, this is Ruby Sarah Doville, Sunday Seeker, correspondent, somewhere under the Antarctic, in a bit of a tight corner. Next chapter. Chapter 2. Summer in the 70s.